For the product review for today, we're going to be talking about night vision binoculars. These are Akaso night vision binoculars, the NV01 pair, that you just put them up to your face. You can take a look through them. They have an LCD display inside of them, kind of like a little miniature TV that you can see through. How these things work is they project an infrared beam out there. They use this bell to project an infrared beam out there, and it receives it in the other monocular here, and then it projects it up on this TV screen so you can take a look at it inside. Now, the cool thing about these is you can actually record what you're seeing. So you hit the record button and you get to show all your friends what you're seeing out in the woods. We've been using these a lot to take a look at deer at night. It's illegal to shine deer here in Michigan after dark. Through November. It's November right now. I can pull up to a field. I can look at deer anytime I want with these infrared binoculars, and it's perfectly legal. And you focus using this monocular on this side, and you push the record button up here on the top. It also has a zoom so that you can use these buttons up here on the top to zoom in and zoom out. You can see those things a long ways away. I found that you're able to see deer probably 200 yards out into the field pretty easily, which is quite surprising what kind of range these things have. You also can Wi-Fi this, so you can Wi-Fi it to your phone, connect it to your phone, and you can place it somewhere and then trigger it with your phone if you want to. It's very easy to connect this to a computer. You can either connect it in the side via cable, or you can take a card in and out of it, and you can just take that card, throw it in your computer, and take a look at what you've taken, either photos or videos. So if you're looking to look at stuff at night or even during the day, these Akaso night vision binoculars are pretty cool little item.